Here we're asked to find the domain of the composition f composed with g of x given the two functions. Okay, so f composed with g of x notationally means f of g of x. So here we're going to substitute g of x into f. So the domain of the composition is going to be the domain of g that's also in the domain of f. Let's just figure out what this composition is. So what we have here then is f of, in this case, g of x, which is 2x plus 4. Okay, so f of x is 1 over x minus 3. Okay, this time we're going to plug in for x, 2x plus 4. So the composition after I simplify is 1 over 2x plus 1. Now, the composition here looks like the domain is all real numbers except for whatever makes the denominator here 0. Okay, so what's going to make that 0 is 2x equals negative 1. It looks like x is going to be equal to negative 1 half. Okay, so the domain of the composition is all reals except negative 1 half. So if you want to write that in interval notation, certainly you could write that from negative infinity to negative 1 half, not inclusive, union, not inclusive, negative 1 half to infinity. Okay, now let's think about this for a second. Now watch what happens if I did plug in negative 1 half. If I plugged in negative 1 half, the 2's would cancel. I have negative 1 plus 4, which is 3. And then when you plug in 3 into f of x, you get that restriction. So you can see why negative 1 half, hopefully, is the restriction for the composition. In any case, the domain's all real numbers except for negative 1 half.